Welcome to DEQ's Air Quality Index tutorial video. In this video, I'll cover a little bit of background on the Air Quality Index, or AQI, why we upgraded to the new system, and how to use the upgraded version of the web map. The AQI is an index for reporting daily air quality. It tells you how clean or polluted your air is, and what associated health effects might be a concern for you. The index focuses on health effects you may experience within a few hours or days after breathing polluted air. Oregon DEQ calculates the AQI based on three major air pollutants regulated by the Clean Air Act. These pollutants are ground-level ozone, particle pollution or particulate matter, and nitrogen oxide. To ensure the health of Oregon citizens, DEQ reports the highest of the three index scores. For more information, the EPA's AirNow website is a great place for information regarding the Air Quality Index, including nationwide maps, current AQI info from around the country, and story maps detailing past AQI events. Oregon DEQ has been calculating AQI scores for over 30 years and reporting those scores through different versions of an interactive web map for 10 years. The most recent web map was created in-house at DEQ in 2013. Unfortunately, as technology advanced, the map became increasingly difficult to maintain, so DEQ made the decision to upgrade to a newer version. This new version of the AQI web map includes more functionality such as querying and creating reports, has a free mobile app available for iPhone and Android, and is in line with EPA standards and reporting guidelines. The AQI can be accessed through DEQ's Air Quality Today webpage at www.oregon.gov/DEQ/AQ/pages/AQI.ASPX. Just click the blue button which reads View Air Quality Index.